He had words of wisdom, and two of them were cheese and prunes.
Yes.
But one thing about Earl that was really interesting to me, I was raised in Chicago at a time when trains were the mode of transportation of the day. And Earl, of course, had the history of railroads in his mind. So we would have long talks about railroads and how we missed them. I missed them forever.